Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday.
Hi, Sopita.
Hi, Sabrina.
Hello.
Hi, Sabrina.
Hey, Sabrina.
Hey, Sabrina.
Hello.
Hola, pequeñita.
Hi, Sabrina.
Hey, Sabrina. Hello, Sab.
Feliz, feliz cumpleaños. I hope you have an incredible day. I love you so, so much, and I can't wait to see you and to meet you soon. Besote.
Sabrina, happy birthday. I'm wishing you all the best. Can't wait for this all to be over so we can actually party and celebrate, whether that be in August, whether that be in December. Love you.
Te mando un abrazo, te amo mucho, te extraño. Espero que la
pases muy bien con tu familia. Y cuando estemos de vuelta en Ciudad, vamos a ir a perder. Te quiero mucho, te mando un abrazo.
Bye.
Happy birthday, welcome to your Jordan year. Can't wait to actually be a degenerate in this COVID-19
Happy birthday. I wish you the best day possible, and I can't wait to see you soon. Kisses, love, Gabe.
I just want to wish you a happy birthday. I know that you could have been right now up in Seattle, just grooving, sitting up there, dancing on something.
Riando to Anuel.
We will turn up soon.
To Lunay.
Being really dumb.
To Karol G.
A tuna
ti Natasha.
Working on the bars, doing her thing.
Trying to get some Seattle men.
And everybody else who you love with everybody else that you love. Un beso, un saludo. Let's get it.
Happy birthday. I hope you're having a really great one. I miss you very much. I cannot wait to see you again in person. I know this is not the way that you planned on spending your birthday, but. You know, we've got to do what we've got to do, and that way we can go real hard the next time we all see each other. So, enjoy your Deny Me Nothing Day, love you very much, and I will see you later.
Oh, happy birthday. I'm making this video on an alcohol run, actually. So I hope you make an alcohol run soon to celebrate your birthday. Sending you so much love, and I hope this is the best socially distant and only socially distant birthday that you have to have. Un beso and stay safe and stay sane.
Feliz cumpleaños to our little baby Sam, our lady baby Catalina, Spain's most wanted. Te quiero muchísimo. Hopefully you're celebrating it like you only know how to. Mind you, quarantine.
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday, Sabrina.
Happy birthday, Sabrina.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Sabrina.
Happy birthday, Sabrina.
Happy birthday.
Happy 23rd birthday.
Happy birthday, Sabrina.
Happy birthday, Sabrina.
Happy birthday, bebecita. Feliz cumpleaños, mi amor.
Happy birthday, love. Te echo muchísimo de menos, and I hope that we can celebrate soon. Have a lot of fun with your parents, though, and have a drink or two for me, and here, I'll have one for you. Cheers. Love you. Happy birthday.
I hope you have a totally awesome, fun 23rd TikTok fabulous birthday. I hope to see you soon.
So sorry you have to celebrate under quarantine, but I hope you're making the best out of it, and hopefully you get to pelear soon with all your besties. Love you, bitch.
Best day ever, and you feel so loved as you truly are. I love you so much, and I'm so grateful I got to meet you in Seattle. I'm very excited to celebrate with you and go to Cedar Room and pelear, and I hope you have an amazing day with your family.
Dude, it's so crazy to think that a year ago,
we were, on your birthday, we were getting our nails done at that little nail salon place next to Miepa in Gainesville. Time flies, dude. It feels like almost yesterday we were having our last like month of senior spring. But really a whole year has passed and it's crazy to think just how much things have changed. And even though we can't be together for your birthday, and you are at home with your family in Gainesville, I hope that you still have a really, really nice day with your family and that you feel so, so loved and know that you are so, so loved by so many people, including me. And I miss you so much, and I know that our next reunion is gonna be just the best time. And know that I'm so, so proud of you. You're killing it in Seattle, and you will be right back in your home over there sooner than we think. And yeah, I love you so much, and I hope you know how special you are and how much our friendship means to me. Besitos.
Joyeux anniversaire.
합니다. 생일 축하합니다. 합니다.
Joyeux anniversaire, Sabrina Vega.
생일 축하합니다. 합니다.
Joyeux anniversaire.
Mwah, happy birthday, girl. I hope it's a great one, even in lockdown. Mwah.
Te quiero mucho, mi amiga. I hope that you, your friends, and your family are fine. And I wish you to have an incredible day, even if you have to stay at home. But I also know that the true Sabina Vega will find a way to make this day unforgettable, no matter what. And of course, listening to One Direction the whole day will participate and make sure your day unforgettable. So, enjoy your day. I love you. Te quiero mucho. And I can't wait to see you again with Melanie and Tatiana. Muchos besos.
I just wanted to take this time to really, really appreciate you for being in my life for the last 3 to 4 years. I hope that today's a great one. I hope that you receive a ton of positive energy that you totally, totally deserve, because you deserve every single great thing that is in this universe. And I hope that 23 is just as great as 22. I hope that we make even more memories, like the one we made while wearing this t-shirt. And we know that whole Thailand story. But anyways, I hope you have a great one. As I said, have a great day.
I wish more than anything that we could be in Seattle together celebrating. But until then, I'm sending over all of my best energy and lots of love. You mean the world to me. I knew it was true love from the start when we both drunk texted each other about how much we thought we'd be great friends. And it has really lived up to the hype. It's going great. I can't wait to see you whenever that is. But I hope you have a beautiful day today. Love you.
You're home and you're with your fam, which is great, but it's not how to live a 23rd birthday. We're all pissed. I'm pissed. You're pissed. We're not being able to celebrate any type of love for each other, but just know from afar that my love is there for you. I did this beautiful lining for you. So make sure to have an amazing birthday. I love you so much. My love sends all the way from freaking my little place in San Francisco all the way to you in Gainesville, Florida. Love you with all my heart. I wish that we could have been together doing it up in freaking Seattle right now, but it's all for the best. I love you so much.
Hello, beautiful. Happy, happy, happy birthday. I have been so grateful for our friendship over the past, God, was it four years? I don't even know. But it has been so many wonderful memories. Like, you were my first friend at Microsoft. And since then, like, we've stayed so close and so in touch. And I just value your presence in my life because you really inspire me to live my most authentic self and my most radiant self. And you are truly a light to everyone around you. And I could not imagine my life without a bad bitch like you. I wish you nothing but the best this upcoming year. You deserve all the happiness that's coming your way. I know it's a bummer that you're stuck in Gainesville right now, but I'm sure you will turn up just as hard when you get back to Seattle. We are also sending you so much love, and just know that you have created this intense and beautiful, amazing community of folks, and it's 100% because of who you are, and we are so grateful to you for that. So love you so much. Happy birthday.
I love you so much. I'm so blessed that you're a part of my life, and always remember that no matter the distance, we'll always be really close. You're one of those friends that I'm gonna treasure for the rest of my life. I'm just really happy and blessed that you are a part of my life and that I was able to meet you. You bring so much light into my life, and that of everybody that meets you, you're one of literally the greatest people on the planet. And even though we can't celebrate your birthday how I wish we could, you still deserve the world, and I hope that one day we're able to reunite and celebrate just how special you are. I love you so much. Happy birthday.
Fiasco was hilarious, and especially the beginning and the end, and the cruise when we kept like changing the songs, and just like driving around and hiking. It was just one of the best trips I've ever been on, and it was a really, really great way to get to know you. And once all of this is over, I'm really excited for like you to come back to New York and we can all hang out again, and then we'll definitely come to Seattle and hang out then too. And I really hope you have a great day with your family, and then once all of this is over, you can do like another like part two celebration.
Okay, tú eres uno de mis mejores amigos. Este, éramos chiquitos, como que, what, 14? Ay, no, not even like 13. Pues, estoy muy agradecido a Dios para tenerte en mi vida porque así como 10 años. Y todo el consejo, todo su amor, todo tu amistad, everything that comes with that, has just been a blessing in my life for like the last decade. And I just want to thank you for being a part of my life, and for all that you've done. And yeah, ojalá que tengas un buen cumpleaños con su familia y bendiciones a todo. I pray that you continue striving to do great things in this life because you're ordained to do so. But yeah, have a blessed and great birthday. Te quiero mucho. Chao.
I love you so much. I am so glad that we had the same taste in friends growing up so that we could finally meet in high school and become good friends as well. I admire so many things about you, your determination towards your goals, your endless investment and love, support in your family and friends, your amazing personality. No matter how much time goes by that we don't see each other, it's just like we never even missed a beat. It's just like the time before. I love you so much. I hope you have a wonderful birthday, and I can't wait for the Zoom party meeting. I'll bring the quarantinis.
I hope you have the most amazing birthday ever. I know, unfortunately, these are the circumstances that we have to deal with, but you know what? How about Bunny says, estamos bien. We're gonna get through this. You're gonna be able to party right after this. And honestly, like, I just wanna let you know that you are amazing, an amazing human being. And I do not understand how such a loud and big personality and such an amazing and huge heart can fit into that tiny body, but you are able to do it and you pull it out. Amazing. So love you so much. Te quiero un montón. Feliz, feliz cumpleaños.
I love you so much. Happy 23rd. We're getting old. Yeah, I really hope you enjoy this day with your family, and we will turn up soon. We will celebrate you soon. I'm so sad we can't be in Seattle, twerking on the bars, doing our thing. But this will resolve soon, and we will reunite. You're literally my soul sister, and I'm so happy to have you in my life, and I love you so much. I cannot wait to make more memories with you in the next years to come. And my sister also says happy birthday. She just looks like a gremlin right now.
Love you so much. I wanted to wish you a happy birthday, even all the way from San Francisco. Hope today is great. I hope the rest of this year is amazing. I know we're living in a tough time right now, and I wish I could be the one to be carrying you back to the club, you know. Pero, be selfish, you know, to an extent. Live life a little bit and try to get the most you can. Te quiero tanto, y espero que esos mensajes de tus amigos te hacen sonreír, porque feliz te ves mucho más bonita.